sa mga taga Mindanao. Katarungan!
This is a shocking development that a foreign missionary was killed in the Philippines, and it underscores the continuing climate of impunity even under the Aquino government. It seems that even men of the cloth are no longer off limits to these dastardly crimes. Even men of the cloth are targeted for extrajudicial killings.